Headline Health, brought to you by the Medical Center of Southeast Texas.
The carotid arteries provide blood to the brain. Unfortunately, these arteries can become narrow or even blocked, which could lead to a stroke. Dr. Stephen Weatherford discusses the risk factors and treatment options.
More than 50% of strokes are due to a blockage in these carotid arteries. Certain risk factors that lead to this, and those are diabetes, hypertension, cigarette smoking, your genetic makeup, elevated cholesterol and triglycerides, and obesity. So if their blockage is less than 70%, you're going to counsel them about stopping smoking if they smoke, eating the right foods, taking care of their health in general.
For more information about carotid arteries or to schedule a screening, call the MedCenter Wellline at 877-765-9355. For Headline Health, I'm Linnea Allen.
Headline Health has been brought to you by the Medical Center of Southeast Texas.